Today is about showing the evolution of motorsport and show people that the future's here now. We've taken a lot of design cues from the golden era of motoring, and we want to start a whole new golden age of flying motoring. What we've done is merge an F1 car with a racing drone and turned it into something completely new. The future of racing is here. Speeds of up to 200 kilometers per hour through the air. Greater power to weight ratio than an F1 car or a fighter jet. Monster 500 kilowatt battery. That evolution into the sky is really apparent when you look at them. We think the sky is our playground. The only way you find the limit is by going past it. This year, we're starting manned flights. Next year, we'll be racing. 5 teams, 10 pilots, 1 champion. The Airspeeder World Championship, the future of motorsport.